I'm cold, wet, but alive. Phil and I wrapped our canoe around a rock today. I'm in my tent at this moment in time. Most of my gear is damp or wet. I'm okay. If I could stop shaking, I could even convince myself of that. As I write, I hear the rain falling on the tent and the rocks from the cliffs rolling towards the place we've been forced to use as a refuge. Visions of a major rock slide come into my mind's eye. It might be a problem. The rain is getting heavier. God, I hope it stops. Good night, Jackie, Sean, and Michelle. Today we got up real slow. A few of us went over to look at the canoe, and it was gone. This was clue number two that things were not going our way, and all of this before morning coffee. The water has gone up so high that it's covered our canoe and the rock. I hope the rain is going to hold off for a while. We're all worried, but we're not going to let the river keep our only means of transportation. Phil is teaching us a Stan Rogers song about a boat that sank and her crew that wouldn't let her stay on the bottom. We've named our canoe the Mary Ellen Carter II after the song, and we've started to build a dam to divert the water. Ups and downs, but today went well. The dam is finished, and the Mary Ellen Carter II is ready to be freed. We all hope she'll be off tomorrow in one piece. Oh, for those who loved her the best and were with her to the end, we'll make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. It's not over, but we'll get her off.
adversity has dealt the final blow. With smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go. Turn to and put out all the strength of arm and heart and brain.